It's time to strap our boots on. This is a perfect day to die. Wipe the blood out of our eyes. In this life there's no surrender, and there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through. Final breath, we'll fight to the death. We are soldiers, we are soldiers.
The tug of war the freshmen do against the sophomores.
It's like almost a little cultish.
It's a super long tug of war for like 3 hours.
Say it's like it's a really odd but cool tradition that like people do. Just I guess partially because it is a tradition and partially because like there are benefits that you wouldn't really understand unless you did it. And once you do it, you start to see like, wow, this is actually a really cool tradition, and I'm really glad I did this.
Once you go through something like that with someone, just seeing like someone else in such a vulnerable position, it definitely helps you kind of like build that bond with them, and just kind of like you have to essentially put your faith in your morale for 3 hours. They are your eyes and your ears. You are just kind of focused on pulling. So having someone kind of like that, you eventually, even over 4 days, I grew such a cool bond with her.
It's honestly been one of the toughest things to do in my life in general, and that's not an exaggeration. Because I did it freshman and sophomore year, and I know the pain that these guys are in, and yet I have to come up to them and tell them to keep going when I know they want to quit, because that was me. Freshman year, I wanted to quit. I wanted to get off the rope, but because of my coaches and that leadership that they gave me, I didn't, and that's who I am today.
Just kind of like adds to the whole aspect of like you are intense, you are supposed to be intimidating, you have a mohawk and eye black on, you feel like you could just rip rope at that point.
Work hard for 3 hours, you give it your all, and you're rewarded by getting to swim in that river that only a select few do.
It was like, wow, like, wait, we won. Like, this is cool. And it was super cold, but you don't care because you're just splashing around, and then you all get in a circle and do your chants. And yeah, honestly, it's just a really good feel, and it's like, wow, like it's a mix of like almost pre-nostalgia where you're like, wow, this is already over, like, but it's also just super cool because you won and you're super stoked. Your whole body hurts.
Like you find a wall and you end up breaking it whether you like it or not, just because the coaches push you and you push yourself.